And now, our guest is performing the letter S-A-E-X-N-Y. S-A-E is the former name of our high school. After it was established in 1946 by U.S. Army Party Reverend Father Joseph L. Lee. It was later changed to SAM due to its location and to avoid confusion. 71 represents the years of existence for SAM. After 71 years, our school has successfully fostered a student-centered academy for knowledge on new levels towards their goal that achieving core values of faith, service, and excellence. Faith is one of the fundamental values that a real student possess. Their actions and passions and services prove that they are not just loyal to their school, but to God, who is the creator of all. SAM also helps students face up and connect with communities in and out of the school. This shows that they are actively participating in the fulfillment of the vision and mission of our school and the attainment of the common good. Lastly, our institution shapes students to be a better individual towards the life of being excellent leaders and followers.
It has no end. It goes on forever. Just Thank you.
radio medicine show. The officers stopped at the radio medicine show and on the monitor show. And we can still see that the works don't work for the police and the business possibilities that they have. Just like our leaders are, that will be his legacy of peace.